Teacher, I'm like,
Okay. So, Caroline, for today, sorry, Caroline, I have to call to your mom because I have another class at 11 a.m. So that's why I am in a hurry. I need to be on time. Okay. So for today, let us have this topic about food. Okay, so our topic for today is here. 7, okay, about food. So this one, so we have different vocabulary. We have appetizer, okay, sauce, order. Okay, when you try to order, we have waitresses here. They are the ones who get the order. Pepper. A pepper is like this. It's just like a small one. It's color black. And lettuce, lamb. Okay, this one maybe is a lamb. I don't know. Okay, lamb. In my country, we don't eat lamb. We rarely eat lamb. Okay, waitress, this one. Okay, so we have here different food. Okay, so these are fruits and snacks. So, what is your favorite food, Caroline?
My favorite food is
your favorite food, main food, not snacks.
I think eight food.
It is
fruit or bread.
Chicken, pork, or beef. Are you like beef?
Yes.
Do you eat beef? Okay. How about broccoli? Do you eat broccoli?
Yes.
Now, what is your favorite fruit? What is your favorite fruit?
My favorite fruit is watermelon.
Watermelon. You like watermelon a lot. Okay. So, how about dessert? What is your favorite dessert? What is your favorite dessert? You like what?
Ice cream.
Ice cream. Okay. How about salad? In my country, the famous one, Caroline, is boko salad. It is a salad, Caroline, made of coconut. We call it boko salad. It's really yummy. There's a milk, there's a cream, and of course, there's a fruit and a boko in there. So we call it boko salad. But we have also called macaroni salad. It is made of pasta, macaroni. It is made of pasta with cream, milk, and cheese. It's yummy, still yummy, but my favorite is the boko salad. So we have here, since we are talking food, let us listen to the conversation about food.
Are you ready to order?
We are.
Excuse me, I have a question.
Yes.
I'm in the mood for lamb, but the sauce looks too fatty. Could I order the lamb without the sauce?
Sure.
What does it come with?
French fries. I don't like fried food.
Could I have a grilled vegetable instead?
I think we have grilled peppers.
Perfect.
Would you like to start with an appetizer?
Is there oil on the tomato salad?
There's a lot of olive oil, yes.
Could I get it without the oil?
Mm-hmm. But it won't taste very good. Then I'll just have a mixed green salad. And you? I'm sorry. I have another question. Is there salt on the lamb?
It's cooked with salt and pepper, yes.
I don't want a lot of salt. I think I'll have the fish instead.
What's in the sauce?
Lemon, butter, milk.
Oh,
that's too much dairy. Maybe I'll have a large salad for my entree and no appetizer.
What's in the salad?
Lettuce, carrots, peppers, onions, egg.
Oh, no egg, please.
Salad? No egg.
Anything to drink?
Just water, please.
And for you?
I'll have the special.
The special.
The special.
Great. Could I ask you another question?
No.
Okay. So, did you hear that, Caroline? So we have here, we're all gonna read. Okay, I'll be the first one to read, then you next, me, you. Okay, so first me and then you. Okay, are you ready to order?
We are.
Excuse me, I have a question.
Yes.
I'm in the mood for lamb, but the sauce lo looks fatty. Could I order the lamb without the sauce?
Sure.
What does it come with?
French fries.
I don't like fried food. Could I have a grilled vegetables instead?
I think we have grilled peppers.
Perfect.
Would you like to start with an appetizer?
Is there an oil in the tomato salad?
There's a lot of olive oil. Yes.
Could I get it without the
But it won't taste very good.
Then I'll just have a mixed green salad. And you?
I'm sorry, I have another question. Is there salt on the lamb?
It's cooked with salt and pepper, yes.
I don't want a lot of salt. I think I have the fish instead. What in the sauce?
Lemon, butter, and milk.
Oh, that's too much dairy. Maybe I have a large salad for my entry and no appetizer. What in the salad?
Lettuce, carrots, pepper, onions, egg.
No egg, please.
Salad. No egg. Anything to drink?
Just water, please.
And for you?
Have the special.
The special?
The special.
Great.
Could I ask you another question?
No. Okay. So what do you think is the topic in the conversation? Yeah, what do you think is the topic? What do you think they're talking about? They're talking about what?
Order in a restaurant.
If they're talking about food, okay. So they are literally talking about food. Okay, so now, so what can you say about Cheryl's attitude? What can you say about Cheryl's attitude? Cheryl is?
What?
What can you say about Cheryl? Cheryl is the one who ordered first, and she keep on changing the order. What do you think is his attitude? Cheryl is? What? Juicy? Cheryl is quiet. As you can hear, Cheryl is quiet. Fussy. Okay, you can see that, or you can hear that Cheryl is quite choosy. Okay. So, do you think that Cheryl has anything? Do you think that Cheryl has a lot? I mean, Cheryl has, what do you call it, one? Do you think that Cheryl has, has a special diet?
Yes.
Okay. She is. Cheryl is juicy, as you can see. She is literally juicy. She has a diet. Okay, you can see. Now, let us lessen this one. People are ordering food in the restaurant. What does each person order? Lessen and check the correct number. Okay.
Page 19. 3. Let's listen. Task 1. People are ordering food in a restaurant. What does each person order? Listen and check the correct picture.
Okay, listen.
One.
What would you like to order?
I think I'll have the fish.
Okay, and would you like asparagus or a baked potato?
I'll have the asparagus. And could I have some tea, please?
Sure.
Oh, could you ask the chef to hurry? I'm really starving.
Okay, I'll try to get it for you as soon as possible.
Two.
What would you like to order?
I'd like the steak, please.
Would you like baked potatoes or fries with that?
I'd like fries, please.
Okay.
And make sure there are lots of fries, please. They're my favorite food.
Sure.
Three.
Have you made up your mind?
Yes. I'm going to have spaghetti and a small salad.
Anything else?
When you bring the spaghetti, could you bring me a bottle of hot sauce?
Hot sauce? Like Tabasco sauce?
Yes. I like really spicy food.
No problem.
Four.
What can I get you?
I'd like a cheeseburger, French fries, and a cola.
Okay,
but could you make sure there's no salt on the French fries?
No salt? Okay.
Thanks. I'm on a salt-free diet.
I'll make sure there's no salt on the fries. Don't worry.
Five.
Are you ready to order?
Yeah, I'm just going to have some dessert. I'll just have a piece of apple pie.
Fine. With ice cream?
No, just pie, thanks.
Fine.
But please don't heat it.
You want it cold?
Yes. I hate hot pie.
Okay.
Six.
What can I get you?
I don't want anything to eat. Just a milkshake, please.
Sure. What flavor would you like?
Vanilla, please.
Okay. One vanilla milkshake coming up.
And please make sure they don't add any sugar to it.
No sugar?
That's right. I don't like sweet shakes.
Certainly.
Okay. So what is your answer?
Answer.
Okay. So what is the answer for number one, number two? A or B?
A.
Okay. B. A. Okay, three.
Three A.
Four.
B.
Five.
A.
Six.
B.
Okay. Correct. Very good. So now let us have this. Okay. You already know countable and uncountable nouns. So countable, it means you can count. And when you say uncountable nouns, you cannot count. Okay. Countable, you can count, an uncountable, you cannot count. Okay, you cannot count. Okay, so these are the chairs, singular, and these are the plural. Okay, chair, bottle, box, chairs, bottles, and boxes. Okay. So these are the list of uncountable noun. These are the list of uncountable noun. Okay, so these are the things that we cannot count or cannot be counted. Okay, so we have the word fresh. Okay, you know already fresh. Oh, it's fresh. Rotten. Off, stale, okay, used for bread or pastry, moldy, there's a mold already, ripe, unripe, juicy, okay, there's a juice, juicy. So, these are the things or the words, Caroline, that describe the condition of the food and the fruit. Okay. So these are the condition of the food and the fruit. Okay, so the fresh, sometimes the food is rotten, especially the fruits. Okay, moldy, the bread, ripe fruit, unripe, it means still it's in green, especially mango. It's green, juicy, okay, it's yummy like chicken or the mango. Next, this one describes how the food tastes. Can you please read, Caroline, the food, how the food tastes?
Oh.
Is.
Please say it again.
Okay, please try to read the words that describe how the food tastes. Okay, go.
Okay. Sweet.
Sweet.
Sickly.
Mm-hmm. Correct.
Sour.
Correct.
Salty.
Mm-hmm.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Tasty.
Correct.
Land.
Land, correct.
Poor.
Correct.
Horrible.
Okay, very good. So this describes how the food tastes. Okay. This describes how the food tastes. Is it sweet, sickly, sour, salty, delicious, tasty, bland, poor and terrible. In my country, if you describe a food which is bland, it's nothing. Okay? Waiting for Alena, just a minute. Okay. So we have here Caroline. Please let us. Sorry, Caroline. It's raining so hard in my place now.
Yes, it's okay.
The rain is so heavy. Okay, so we have here. So I have here some questions. Number one, do you like eating fast food?
Yes.
Caroline, do you like eating fast food?
Yes.
Okay, so what fast food are you from? Oh, wait, huh? I will get to check.
I can't hear you. Teacher?
Okay, so what fast food in Vietnam do you eat most often? Like in my country, are you familiar with Jollibee?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a Jollibee. Do you have Jollibee in your country or KFC?
Both of them.
Okay, both. Oh, you have. Okay. So in my country, Jollibee and KFC is famous, but the most famous is Jollibee. It's really common in my country. So it is considered as fast food, but it's not really good to eat always outside. Okay. So what kind of food do you like to eat in a fast food?
I like French fries.
Like burger?
Yeah, burger and French fries.
Okay, burger and French fries. That's most favorite. Okay, so in your house, do you usually eat at home or in the restaurant?
I usually eat at home.
Okay, eat at home. So you can save. That's common. Also, us, Caroline, we don't eat restaurant always, only if there is occasion. Okay, how often do you eat? Do you have unhealthy food? The one you can see in here, Caroline, are unhealthy, not healthy foods. Okay, how often?
I often eat unhealthy food.
Okay.
Yeah, not.
When?
I often eat unhealthy food.
Okay, you're open or not open?
I often.
Oh, really? Like burger and French fries?
Yes.
And also soda? You drink soda all the time?
Yeah, but
Oh. Yeah, soda. Coca-Cola. Are you familiar with Coca-Cola?
yeah.
In my country, we have Coca-Cola too. But Coca-Cola is common in my country. If there are a lot, many people is using or drinking Coca-Cola. It's not good. Okay, so what can you see in here?
See you.
Okay, what you can see in the picture? Look at the picture. What you can see in the picture?
See, some people is ordering a meal.
Ordering, huh? meal. Okay, you can see that the boy is ordering a meal. Okay, so the two people, okay, are old men. Okay, this is maybe around 50s and this one too. Okay, so what do you see in the waitress? Can you see the waitress? What the waitress is trying to look at here?
Yeah.
Look at the waitress. Did the waitress feel bad or did the waitress feel good? Look at that one.
She's feel good.
Okay, the waitress is really feeling good. Okay, you can see the face in the waitress. She seems so happy. Okay. Here next. Now. Okay. Seeing this, we have different food in the restaurant, and we also have the one in the drink corner. So most likely, if we go to the restaurant, it is very expensive, Caroline. Right? So in I don't, you know, are you familiar with banh mi? Banh mi in my country is like a coffee shop from Gitang. The bread or the sandwich is really, really good. It tastes good, Caroline. I love the taste, but I don't like the drink. But the taste of the sandwich is good, but it is expensive, Caroline. So bun is like this. Bun B A this one. Like that. Okay. Bun is bread. What is bread in Vietnam?
Bread?
Yeah. What is bread? Yeah.
We call that bun?
Yeah. Bun is bread. Yes, amazing. Yeah, that one. Sorry, that one. It is a bread?
Yes.
Ah, so that may be the reason. It's banh mi. Okay, banh mi. That's a bread. Okay, that's literally a bread. We call it a bread. Okay, so that's it. That is what it means, the banh mi. So if I have here banh mi in my country, as what I told you, it is really good. It's good. It's nice. Actually, it's nice. It's good. It's yummy, Caroline. Okay, it is really yummy. I feel good about it. Okay. So, Caroline, okay, so time is up. We are done with our lesson. We're talking about food. And next time, we're going to talk another lesson, okay? I will okay. See you on Sunday. What time on Sunday are you free?
Sunday,
yeah.
4 p.m.
4 p.m. Oh, I will see you on 4 p.m. Sunday, okay? Thank you so much, Caroline, for today, okay? So,
okay.
Teacher has to leave because I have another class. Student is waiting at me, okay? Bye-bye.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Goodbye, teacher.